SWAT team, police, and the highway patrol surrounded a Sioux Falls apartment building just before noon. It's located at Lyons Avenue and Edmond Avenue, not far from the WH Lyon Fairgrounds. It appears that at least one person was arrested, but authorities have not released any information on the incident.